What's up, you guys? It's Mika here. Mika the Mika 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 from Cosmic Warrior. How are all my Tauruses? This reading is for you. Love reading here. For your sun, moon, rising, and Venus. Alright, so this is going to be a love reading for whoever you're in a connection with. If you're not in a connection, this could be, you know, a close friend or a family member. Alright. Thank you guys for tuning back in to my subscribers. If you are new, make sure you like, subscribe, and hit that bell button. I do upload weekly, alright? So I'm going to get right in here to the overall energy here. Feel free to interchange energy, Tauruses. Take what resonates, and please lead a rest, alright? And my readings are timeless. Alright, what is the overall energy here for my Tauruses? What is the overall energy here? What is the overall energy for my Tauruses? Energy from the universe. One more shuffle. Denial. Alright, someone's in denial. Alright, I acknowledge my fear, but I replace it with the insight of awareness. Okay. So this is basically letting me know that someone is dealing with like a blocked, possibly blocked intuition here. Someone is ignoring their intuition. Someone could be ignoring the signs that the universe is sending them, whatever it is. It could be that someone is ignoring the signs of a love connection that hasn't come together yet. Or someone is ignoring the signs of the universe as far as needing to move on from someone or to let go of someone or something, okay, because of fear, okay? Someone is basically not accepting something for what it is, okay? Like the universe could be sending like many, many, many signals, but someone is definitely... I'm not gonna say not paying attention. It's like they notice it, but they're acting like they don't notice the signs, basically, whatever the universe is trying to tell them. All right, so let's see what's going on here with my Tauruses, your energy here. What's going on with my Tauruses? Do two more shuffles. All right, so not surprising. It looks like it has something to do with money, of course. But, you know, I always look at the Pentacles as money, but it doesn't always have to be money, right? So looking at Seven of Pentacles, I believe that's Virgo energy. But you could be dealing with the Virgo. Yes, so it looks like Tauruses. It looks like you're working really hard towards something. This could be, it looks like that you're working really hard towards building, your money, building like your career, possibly, basically climbing the ladder here towards growth, you know, in your money. That's what I kind of see. But for it looks like that you could be waiting on something. Like you could be waiting on like some type of money or a lump sum of money here, possibly. Like you could feel like that you're putting in like a lot of hard work, but it's possibly not paying off, right? As far as work, okay? That's what I kind of see, like more of your focus on it. But some's also telling me that you're dealing with someone like... You know, you're dealing with someone that has you waiting. It looks like, for some reason, Taurus, I see you waiting on someone. You know, whether you're waiting for like a response or something from someone, or waiting on them. But it's like, you know, you're really trying to like be patient with this person, but they have you waiting. Okay, like you could be waiting for them to choose you or to commit to you possibly, okay? And looking at this denial here, like someone is definitely in fear, okay? And someone is not, like I said, is ignoring the signs, okay, of something. So this person could be in fear, and that's probably why, you know, that you could be waiting on this person, Taurus. But it looks like that you're putting in a lot of energy towards this person. That's what it looks like. But they got you waiting. All right. Let's see what's going on with their energy. Let's see what's going on with their energy. One more shuffle. All right. Yeah, so this person, okay, so this person possibly could owe you money, Taurus. Okay, like you could have lend them some money, or you could have like invested in them like business-wise, and they owe you money, and that could be what you're like waiting for. This person here also, it looks like, because what I kind of see is this person is dealing with money issues. Like, they're dealing with money issues, and they could have, like, borrowed something from you, Taurus. But they, what I also see is they think that this connection is one-sided for some reason. Like, they feel like something is one-sided, okay? Because I show that you're waiting and putting in a lot of hard work. Okay, so looking at this, it looks like, okay, that you could be focusing a lot on work, right? You're putting all your focus and hard work towards money.